and welcome back to Fun Science Demos. My name is Naomi, and today's Fun Science Scav Hunt is going to be taking a look at tea lights. For this Fun Science Scav Hunt, you will need adult supervision since we will be using something that burns. Today, I have two tea lights. Tea lights are small candles, and as you can see, these two are identical. They weigh about the same, and from what I can see, they don't even smell different. But if I were to burn one of these, there would be a difference in the candle. Let's take a closer look. This is the part that will need adult supervision. You should never play with fire or use any fire without an adult around to help you. Now I'm back a couple hours later with the two candles I started with. The one that I didn't burn, as you can see, still looks the same. But the one that I did burn, there's a couple changes we can notice there. For one, the wax has melted down a little, and the wick has turned darker. Do you know what happened? Of course, we did light the candle on fire, but where did the wax go? Thanks for tuning in to Fun Science Demos. If you think you know the answer, be sure to leave a comment below, and be sure to subscribe and click the bell to know when our next video is going up. Science is so cool! Thanks for watching.